You should ask me. Am I brashy? Say no. Of course, there are people who are gonna be there to try and take you down and all of that. But fortunately, I'm really, really blessed and thankful for all the fans that I have. You know, my dad keeps reminding me that no matter how famous you are, no matter how many projects you do, remember that Mahi Chacho is so humble.
Hello guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. This is Bhavna and I have the gorgeous and the ever so looking pretty Anushka Sen with me today on Bollywood Bubble. Welcome to Bollywood Bubble, Anushka. Firstly, you look pretty and thank you so much for this. I have to tell you, the trailer looks amazing. I am so excited for your debut on web because we have seen you grow over the time with different projects, right? It's not the first time we are going to see you act, but this is going to be extra special because it's on a platform which is different. The entire look is different, it is more urban in a lot of ways. You tell me, what made you say yes? What was it that clicked with you perhaps that, oh, I want to be a part of this project?
So, you know, as you said, I'm growing and I started when I was 9 years old. And that's the reason why I know everyone and we have always spoken about different projects and all of that. I've done TV, I've done art films. But I have always been a big fan of, you know, web shows and movies.
True.
And of course TV as well. But this was one thing which I was, you know, I had not done before. And finally I got this chance and I was always thinking that, you know, what show will I do? Hmm. What is gonna be the character that I'm gonna play? And finally, you know, I was the last one to be cast actually. They were looking for Alia and then finally when I got to know about this project, and I was like, yeah, definitely.
Tell me, I've seen your BTS videos and so many pictures and it seemed like a fun team wherein everyone was just having fun. And especially I saw everything happened during the midnight.
Right.
During midnight, you know, so I was like, you know, what are you doing? You know, itna, matlab lag raha hai, it is an amazing show. But tell me, how was it on set?
So, you know, as you said, that it's my first project with Balaji. It's my first project with all of these people.
Yeah.
I've never worked with them before. I've met them. I've met Rohan and Zen before. But I've not worked with them. And finally, in this project, I see all these lovely and amazing, so much talent people, you know, coming together for a project. And of course working was amazing with all of them. They're supremely talented. But off the screen when we were shooting, like you said, we have shot in different locations.
Yeah.
And because it was shot actually like a movie, literally you can see the locations, it's so real. If there's a college, you can see proper college. If it's a road chase scene, you can see proper road chase scene. So I think that is that's really, really good that they had time in their hands and they've shot everything properly. There was no rush, you know, whatsoever. Just the best team I can imagine.
But tell me something, because you have worked so much on television as well, did you ever face any sort of criticism per se ki are but isne to bahut TV pe kaam kiya hai, though you're very young to be very honest, so that potential is still untapped by a lot of people. But we have seen actors who have worked on television do face that sort of a criticism.
Right.
I wouldn't really call it criticism, but that kind of a demarcation is there. Did you ever had to face that?
See, fortunately, I didn't face that, to be very honest with you. I think the reason behind it is that whatever roles that I've done on TV are all different.
Yeah.
So you can't say that, okay, Anushka has done this only or whatever. So we try our best. I'm not saying that I'm the perfect chooser or whatever. I think because they're all different from each other, I got major success from Balveer as Meher and I'm really glad for that because people got to know me from
True.
there. But then, you know, people that time they knew me as Meher, and then social media came along. I think social media is a very good place where people start knowing you as you,
yeah,
as Anushka. So I think because of social media that happened, and then all the roles that I've done, Jhansi is different, Balvi is different, so all of the things are very different. So I think I've not faced that because I've not done, like, you know, a particular kind of role.
Yeah.
And I try my best because that's the kick. I mean, that's it's a learning, no, every
True.
experience. And this is the first time I'm playing a rich brat or whatever.
Yeah.
You see,
how much do you resonate with it in real life? Are you a brat? If I had to ask your mother,
You should ask her. She's saying no. So I'm not a brat like you know, Alia is probably. You know, Alia is a little.
But you do have your. Everyone has their quirks.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Of course, you know me also. You know, I have my quirks, but you know, I'm a single child. I don't have siblings.
Yeah.
I'm much pampered, lot of love, but also my parents. You know, they give me good examples. Like, for example, I worked with Mahi Chacho for Korean ads, you know, so many years, 2014 to 21.
Yeah.
So I think, you know, my dad keeps reminding me that no matter how famous you are, no matter how many projects you do, remember that Mahi Chacho is so humble. Yeah. So that always keeps. So even if I'm a brat, even if I'm, you know, having fun or, you know, doing time pass or whatever, I'm a naughty person. I'm a mischievous person since child, like since I was a child. But, you know, I also, because of my parents' guidance and all, I don't think I get...
Even if you do at times, they'll be there to pull you back and just
and
say...
And I think, I thank them for this, you know, because they are always conscious that I don't go the wrong way.
Yeah, and I think they are doing a superb job with that.
Thanks,
so obviously
that.
But tell me something, because you're so popular on social media, that's actually great, but it also comes with a lot of negativity around it, because I mean there are always pros and cons to everything.
Absolutely.
Right, how do you deal with that? Because at a very young age, if you have to deal with sometimes negative comments, it does get to you at some point, right? I mean, I'll speak for myself, it gets to me if I happen to read a negative comment at some time, right? So how do you deal with it? Because you're out there for public to comment about, they'll just write anything and everything, right? What is your mechanism?
For me, I think, you know, I take Instagram not as a job, I take it as it's a fun experience, I think. It's just, for me, it's just connecting to fans. Of course, there are people who are gonna be there to try and take you down and all of that. But fortunately, I'm really, really blessed and thankful for all the fans that I have, because they really deal with, you know, even if there's like 1 or 2%, I have a touch wood, there's a very unconditional
strong
and
army
strong
out there,
army of my fans, so I don't really see the negativity coming in. And I think that is why I feel blessed that I have my strong army of, you know, I'm reaching 14 million, which is, I'm really, really blessed. Thank you guys, thank you for so much love. And I think that's why I don't really focus on the negative part, because there's so much positive to think about.
True.
And even if there's, you know, somebody is criticizing you, it's just for all the people who are listening to me. I think, you know, just focus on the good. And even if somebody's saying, you know, take it positively, probably just ignore it. And if someone's saying that you can do this better or you can do that better, just take it and give your best whenever you're performing or whatever industry you guys are in.
That's true. And also constructive criticism is still still okay. I think sometimes fans can get just nasty when they are talking, that's when they need to draw a line.
Yeah.
Ki maybe you should just stop.
My Anushkans are always there for me. I mean, they don't let the negativity come in. I mean, absolutely blessed with, you know, such amazing people.
But tell me, that also comes with a lot of pressure to be out there on social media, because itne followers that they expect you to post every day or in few hours. Do you take that sort of a pressure as well? Because I know a lot of people,
they do deal
with that pressure,
I think when that pressure comes in, if you are not a social person, probably, if there's a person who doesn't really enjoy doing that, the thing is, with me, I really enjoy being social. As a person, not only on phone, like if you leave me at a place with 100, you know, different people, strangers, I can go and literally make at least 50 friends.
Wow.
Because I'm a person, I will talk to you, I will sit down, all the media friends, they're my friends. I legit, genuinely call you all friends because we talk. Even when I'm at a party, I talk to my media friends. So I'm a person who's, you know, outgoing. I like talking, I like listening to other people's stories and all of that. So I think for me, social media is just that.
Yeah.
Posting and all of it, like right now also, I just took a picture. I'm like, oh, people should see this. It's such a fun picture.
Yeah,
so
and you just
pressure.
Post.
Yeah, that's the thing. So don't take it as a job. If you take it as a job, then it becomes pressure.
So Anushka, lastly, I want to know, do you see a shift in the way content is being created today in our country? Because obviously there's so much of an influence from West.
Right.
And also content today actually is the king, whether we say it or not.
Absolutely.
Even with Crash, when we see the story is very different from what we have seen already on web, right? So do you think there is a shift per se when it comes to how the content is being written for people?
Totally, I agree to that, because I have been watching web series for at least 4 years now, and I have seen the growth, I have seen the betterment in India's, not only India's, it's all over the place.
True.
It's not that every time a Hollywood web series comes, it's the best. No, because even they are growing, they're learning from their mistakes.
True.
And they're growing, even India. And I'm really proud of India that, you know, how we are focusing on content. And I think people have become very smart and they are watching not only for entertainment, but yeah. they also know that yeah, this is good content and this is bad, which also makes us good actors and also the entire, you know, the behind people also, you know, learn.
Yeah, you have to constantly work on your craft and just like, you know, ye kiya hai, ab usse better karna
hai. So it makes you a fine, better actor also.
Yeah.
So if I'm seeing a project, I'm like, okay, this is fine, it can be better. Probably they'll understand, okay, there people are not liking this, or they'll understand that people are liking this.
Yeah.
And there has been a shift in India, like, you know, there was only TV, there was only movies which theater mein hota tha and all of that. But now people have so many options and I'm proud of India, I'm proud of everyone who is in this industry, and you know, we have to grow more, we have to make more good content, and
I'm sure, especially with the kind of projects that are coming in now, it is growing and it is going to be better.
Yes,
better
and so now. Many, and when I see, you know, actors like, you know, Rajkumar Rao and, you know, all the fine actors, I think, who are acting, you know, like literally acting.
So yeah.
People like me, like who are 18, 19 year olds, I think we get inspired to become, you know, more better in our craft.
Yeah, true. And it is a very good time to learn and to just exhibit your talent wherever possible. So thank you on that note. Thank you thank you much, Anushka, and all the very best for Crash.
Thank you.
Like I said, it is going to be amazing. And I'm really looking forward to seeing your performance in it.
Thank you.